Some of us would love to create utopia, but reality gets in the way. It winds its stifling tendrils around our dreams and hopes and kills the will to strive toward a better place. We carry on, hollow souls, filling the void with alcohol, bullshit, and drugs. Tasting nirvana in fleeting moments that quickly melt away. The rest of the time we wrestle with those screaming demons of self-doubt and do whatever gets us through the pain. There's always tomorrow. We can pick ourselves up and start all over again. We know we'll fuck up, but in the middle of all the hell, a slice of heaven keeps us going. Retreat is not an option, and even if we're only marking time, we can still dream of utopia. There's always hope. There's always tomorrow.